Boxing star Nonito Donaire has just signed a contract with Golden Boy Promotions. Previously, he was promoted by Top Rank Promotions. Earlier this month, we caught up with Nonito to ask him about the possibility of joining Golden Boy. Check it out.
I'm here with boxing star Nonito Donaire to talk about Canelo Alvarez match. You had Canelo tonight.
He looks good. He looks very strong. You know, very strong, very composed for a young kid. You know, people are saying, oh, he's kind of slow. But I think that when I was telling you guys, timing will always beat speed. So he's doing the right way by looking at his opponent, seeing where he's going. I mean, you know, that's a good sign of a good fighter.
During the fight, Nonito's manager Cameron Duncan was seen sitting near Richard Schaefer, the CEO of Golden Boy Promotions, which sparked rumors that Nonito may be looking for a new promotion company.
What's next for you? There are a lot of rumors going around this building tonight.
What's next for me? I'm hungry, man. I gotta go somewhere. But you know what? They say Moreno. They say whoever. You know, I don't really care. I'm here to fight a champion. Yeah, if it's whoever wins between Agbeko Mares or Anselmo Moreno, or even if we bring it back to Japan, we don't really care. I just want that third belt to be called undisputed and move on.
Are you going to a new home of boxing, a new promoter, or is that up in the air? Or
you know what? That's up to my manager, actually. You know, they're the one that handles a lot of that stuff, and they always relay me every information and what's good. And I trust Cameron Duncan to he's been managing me for the longest time. So you know, he's gonna lead me.
For more on this story and reactions from Oscar De La Hoya and from Nonito himself, go to www.esnewsreporting.com. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.